So these are the BP people doing, guys and girls, surveying the beach, and looks like they're picking up trash too. I mean, this is kind of cool, really. Oh my gosh, there's a second group behind them. Way down there. At least our beaches will be clean. And there's the military folks looking for stuff. Hopefully they will find none. These BP people, I don't know what they get paid now, it should be pretty good. But they have to work, they have to, I think, work, I don't know, 12 hours a day, 6 days a week or something. They get one day off, I don't know what it is, but it's a lot. Guess that was nothing. Wow. So it's like a army of beach people. Well, they're doing what they're supposed to do, I guess. And there's more back here. Huh. So this is your Sunday morning update. Panama Beach, Panama City Beach. July 11th, 2010. Like they're waiting down there. So they stop, I guess they don't jam up all together. Huh. So they're just waiting. I don't know. Okay, so that's that.